Hi, I'm Ryan. My business is Velox Tennis. I run tennis coaching programs for players of all ages and all levels, right from 3 years old all the way up to the adults and beginners right up to the top level players. We run school programs as well, private lessons and social events. I started in 2014. I had a passion to help people. I love tennis. I like to keep people healthy, keep people engaged, and I like to see the improvement. And I thought as a sport you could play for life, so I encourage people to get excited about a sport and hopefully I can help them feel excited and want to keep playing and playing. When I started the business, it was fairly difficult. Probably the hardest part was like no one knew who I was in locations that were hidden behind different ovals, different fields. Had to find a way to get my name out there. It took a lot of effort on the social media side, the marketing side, communicating a lot with schools, councils, Tennis Australia. When I first started with Realize Business, I was looking to basically have a bit more reliability on the financial side of things, so I could have a business that would run a bit more self-sufficient. So then I could focus more on the program and help people do what they need me to do to get their desired results. So I wouldn't have to worry so much on the financial side, but just keep delivering the program so the business will keep looking after itself a little bit better. Realize Business did give me the support that was needed. It was really helpful, very stable, genuine, easy to follow, simple. So I could just follow it and then put it into practice and it helped turn around pretty quickly. The impact that it had on my business, I felt like I had support, like I wasn't just solving problems in my own head. I had someone who knew what to do that could help solve problems with me. It made me feel more confident that I could keep going rather than feeling any stress, more just excited about what to do next. That I could more direct the business rather than work in the business, I could work on the business. That really helped because that sped things along. I don't know if I could survive without those ideas, so it really helped. Tennis is a sport you can play your whole life, right from 2 years old all the way up to 80, 90. Even some people playing at 100 years old, they play every week with their friends. And they have minimal health issues, and they've done studies that it's the healthiest sport in the world in terms of life expectancies. What gives me the most pleasure in business is when I'm coaching anyone that has any kind of difficulty, they could be any level, and it's something that I really find hard to get. And just finding a way to get it like almost as quick as possible, get it where they feel sense of achievement. So seeing someone's kind of sense of achievement on their face is probably the best. What I love about running my own business is it gives me the freedom to choose the hours that I want, even though a lot of the hours are after school. I still get to, you know, choose how many hours, when I want to do them. I get to spend more time with my kids and my wife, besides the bad timing of the day, but I can do a lot of day sessions as well. It gives me the freedom to, you know, just see people, coach people, help people, all that kind of stuff. Like, it's really good. It does make me feel more in control of my life. Realize Business has been very important for my business. I could probably have done it without them, but with a lot more effort, a lot more time, a lot more mistakes, it helped me go from A to B straight away. I wouldn't have got there for another 5 years where I am now without Realize Business, at least. It's been very helpful. Make you feel like you're not in it alone, that you have someone to talk to. So it's really helped, and just simple ways all added up together has made a huge difference.